Ladies and gentlemen, continuing with the Philly salute to Kennedy Held. Throwing out a ceremonial first ball, Helene Burns, Kennedy Health Chief Nursing Executive. Helene Burns. Ladies and gentlemen, this evening, over 500.